And we're back for another reaction video here on Headbangers React. I'm Gorecore, and today we're going to dive into the band Slaughter to Prevail. I'm not familiar with these guys at all. I've never given them a chance. I always felt like this was a band that I just wouldn't be into. But given that I'm going on this little musical journey here, I figured I better check everything out. And every time I see a list of best vocalists, Alex Terrible is always on that list, so I'm curious to see what this guy is all about. We're going to check out the video for 1984, which I guess was inspired by a book, and the vocalist wrote basically in protest of government and war, given everything that's happening in Russia. I'm not into politics, so I'm not going to dive into that. If that's something you're interested in, you might want to dive a little deeper into this. But that being said, let's see what all the hype is about and just get to it. Well, this already sounds different than I was expecting. Okay, so this sounds different than I expected already. I'm gonna go on a limb here and say this almost kind of sounds like a heavier Slipknot. Sweet dance moves. Good little groove there. I'm not super huge on those vocals. I wondered for a moment if he was going to start actually singing. So that was my first time checking out Slaughter to Prevail, and I have to say it was a little bit different than I expected. It seemed like a mix of deathcore and nu metal. Like I mentioned in the video, I felt like Buddy's vocals seemed to be a little bit Corey Taylor-ish at times when he would go from the more heavy vocal to almost more of like a talking kind of voice. That's what it reminded me of. You know, musically, they're doing a great job. It's pretty rocking. I can definitely understand why people enjoy this. I don't know if I put this vocalist at the top of the list for best vocalist, but that's just a personal opinion. And there's definitely vocals that I much prefer. But again, personal opinion. If you're a fan, all the power to you. That's great. If you love these guys, support them like you would any band. The video itself, nothing particularly special. Again, just band footage, which is fine. This isn't a band I think I would listen to on my own time. I definitely see the merit in it, and I can see them being influential to getting other people into heavier music, but probably not something I'm going to put on my own time. That being said, support the band if you love them, and if you want to support us, subscribe to the channel and pay all that like button and stab that notification bell to get all of our future updates. You know, I'll probably look into these guys again later just to see if I like something else by them more, but for the time being, you know, it's not really my thing, but they did a good job. So have a great day, stay sick, hopefully we'll see you in the next reaction video.